Getting the Outlook Exchange error 800-90016. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. In most cases, users have reported this mainly occurs if the trusted platform module gets corrupted or outdated. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The AAD token broker plugin file is a classified Win64.exe file. If this file is attempted to be loaded when Outlook is starting up, it may cause runtime errors. However, renaming the file can fix any errors caused by it. Perform this step only if your device's motherboard is replaced. Open File Explorer and navigate to the following path. /windows.old/users/asus/appdata/local/packages. Scroll down and search for microsoft.brokerplugin_cwn1h2ew. Rename the folder of .aad.brokerplugin_cwn1h2ew. Once done, to check if the issue is fixed, enter your password. Method 2. Outlook Exchange error 00900016 can appear when Windows gets a PIN for due to the corruption of the NGC file located in the system volume. Checking all the contents of can help fix this issue. Open File Explorer and /windows/service profiles/appdata/microsoft/ngc and press Shift+Dil to delete them permanently. Once done, open Settings, Accounts and select Sign In options. Click on PIN and set your PIN. Method 3. ADAL is a .NET framework tool that allows developers to authenticate users to an on-premises Active Directory deployment on the cloud. Turning it off can sometimes fix errors related with TPM. Press the Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog box. Type regedit and hit Enter. Once the registry editor opens, navigate to the following path. /key_current_user/software/microsoft/office/16.0/common/identity. In the right pane, create a new dword value and name it Enable ADAL. Right-click on the newly created value and select Modify. Set the value data as 0 and click on OK to save the changes. Restart your device once done and see if the error is fixed. Method 4. The next thing you can do is re-add your Outlook account. Open Outlook and click on File. Click on Account Settings, select the account you want to remove and click on Remove. Now add that account and check if the issue persists. Method 5. Another thing you can try is repairing Outlook. Press Windows key plus I to open Settings. Click on Apps and select Installed Apps. Now scroll down. Click on the Office product you want to repair and select Modify. Click Online Repair and follow the instructions on screen. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.